Aw, that's so broken! Okay, so whatever, we're done with aerial. So what I found out was like, the easiest one and the most flexible one, because you know that, like, I mean, obviously this has problems as well, because this fucking big head here. And it's obviously super easy to jump up with, like, jump up anything. But what can adjust, like, super easily and where you can place anywhere? The shine, right? And what's also safe on shield if you do it like this? Like, obviously it's not completely safe, but you can make it really hard to punish. You can do stuff like that. What can you... Right, so... I'm not sure if Falco has one on this one. On Fox. For short hop. That would be... If you could make it for short hop, that would be really easy timing. I don't think so. At least not on this platform. Let's see if he has one for fully done. He might not have it actually on this one. But I tested it when I tested it before, I know Falco has it on some other characters and Fox definitely has it on Falco. Oh wow, okay. I just wanted to try this, but apparently that also works sometimes. You know, like, I usually teach people, it's just like my knowledge of the game is just so insane that, you know, it's really hard to discuss melee with other people. Adam Lingering 2016 did not know about double jump to float from the edge with beach. Forehead. Maybe you need to. I'm not sure actually. But there should definitely be a. Even if there's not a timing with full jump, it should be pretty rare. There should be a timing. You do like this. Okay. It was a timing there, but I think it's like pretty reliant on spacing away from the shield. Yeah, like that. See? That's pretty fucking sick, guys. So try to aim for the back of the shield. The tail, obviously. And the best part about this is that it's really hard to punish even if you miss. See? KJ, just stop. Stop! No, this is definitely consistent if you can space it, but... I mean, you would obviously have to, practice spacing. I also noticed that he fucking tucks his tail in sometimes. What the fuck's that? He doesn't do it, I'm pretty sure, right away. So it shouldn't really matter. Maybe he does. No, okay. So even if you don't have to aim for it every time, you can just do shield pressure if you mess up, like, is it easy to hit confirm? That's fucking broken, guys. I don't know what else to say, like, obviously a lot of characters can do it, but this is fucking stupid good for Falco. And what sparked my idea was, like, KK, I played some with him, Kirbygazza, and he was like, yeah, you know, so Falco has a lot of trouble with people being in this space where they're like above and in front of him, and shield dropping allows them to be like in that space here, if the Falco's like here, lasering, avoiding his lasers, and doesn't like have a good laser height to cover this space. Like, he can back air, but that's like pretty committed, conventional, and even then, like backer loses to just waiting here, shield up and down on him. So like, what can he do? And I'm like, well, so Falco doesn't really want to be on platforms all the time, but I was like, I'm pretty sure he can do something with like either shield pressure options or just like shield poking. And then I just thought, like, I don't know, maybe I should try it. And it turns out it's way easier than I thought. Like, look at that shit. Look at that shit! What the fuck? Oh, Fox is the best character because I know everything about the game. Oh, you know shield drop? Shield poking, this like basic function? No, I never tried it, you know? Why would I? Every fucking top melee player ever. Pisses me the fuck off when people think they know fuck all about this game. So now we're gonna try drop through shines. I'm pretty sure there should be a timer for this as well. Maybe not. Okay. Of course there is. But what? This is fucking stupid, guys. Oh my fucking god. Okay, it doesn't seem to be a timing up front. But there definitely is one behind. Again, you can like walk through them and do this. And even if you miss, it's like really good. Even at my current success rate, which is like practicing it like literally 1 minute, it's still fucking broken. Because it's like a shield pressure that's like a 25% chance of getting a full combo. What the fuck? Shield break, like, who needs to do like bloop 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 when you can just walk through them and do one shine? Doesn't matter if the shield. I'm gonna mod KGH just so people can see the Falco salt more clearly. Okay, so now we're gonna find Falco shield pokes on other characters. And mind you, this is on full shield. If, let's say, this is a more natural one. It's even easier. Like, because people aren't gonna be this, like, look how quickly it generates. I'm gonna stop it now too. And now I can shield poke with like literally everything. I'm pretty sure. Okay, it went back. So even though Peach, you know, who's known to have like a really fucking good shield, she has like this glaring problem where her feet is really vulnerable. You probably do this as well on her. Maybe not actually. Okay, you can. Of course you can. Why do I keep dotting my genius, you know? This is what really is holding me back. I'm just a fucking genius, and Armada and all the other top players think they know fuck all about this game. They don't know shit. Hell no shit! They don't know fucking shit! This is fucking stupid. This is fucking... Alright, what do I say at this point? Nobody ever thought to fucking drop through the platform and shine? Are you guys fucking kidding me? What the fuck? People thought about quadruple shining 15 times, but they never fucking thought to drop through and shine. What's fucking wrong with you? And you guys have the audacity to say that we like really mastered this game, that Hungrybox had like oh, this is the most pushed fighting game ever. Like, fuck off, man. You guys have no idea. Oh, that's so hard, guys. I mean, like, Falco Peach is like at least 6-4 in Peach's favor. I mean, I haven't thought about pressing down and then beep, but you know, like, I'm pretty sure it's at least 6-4. I'm sure this is timing. Why do we even fucking bother, guys? Why do I don't even have to fucking try anymore? It's such a brain dead timing. Yeah, I think this music is too edgy. I'm edgy enough by myself. Marth actually has like surprisingly good full shield, I've noticed. I saw someone do that. Yeah, this is actually pretty stupid. Like sometimes you can just shield poke him just by forward airing. Oh, is it behind? Yeah, so if you're ever behind, you can just jump forward air, and unless you aims it, it has like a really high chance of shield poking. I mean, like, pressing forward is really hard, guys. An A. I feel like Falco on this platform is like a pretty setup on all characters. Yeah. Obviously. Yeah, I know back air also works, but forward air like has an even higher chance. So let's look at Sheik. You know, Sheik is renowned as like one of the best shield users of all time, right? Oh fuck. Okay, it is Sheik. I'm sure there could be no way to shield poke her. Generally, might have like on this stage, it might actually be really hard. Maybe Sheik is the only character that will not get hit by this. Actually, seems that way. I'm sure there's shield poke setup still. But she definitely seems to be harder to ship up than every other character so far. Although I'm still pretty certain that you could do it on some shields and on some platform spacings. Even then, if you like reduce her shield a little bit, I'm pretty sure she gets drastically more shield pokeable because she exposes her legs. But even then, fuck, she's hard, man. Okay, yeah, still possible. Yeah, full shield is basically, you're not gonna get away with anything. But, see, like, that's not much. Like, this is a lot of shield. Like, obviously, you can shield poke this. Even though I don't ever see people doing that either. But, like, this is not a lot. This is one nair. So, let's say you have, like, full shield. And you do one nair, right? It's already done to that. So this is really not as big of a problem as I make it seem, that you can't shield poke her, because I just heard like one nair.